Hey, welcome back to JB Breaks Free. Pretty excited to start this insanity workout. It's going to be 60 days. The first thing I got going on here is a fit test. I have not attempted this workout. I'm 42 now. I was probably about late 20s when I started this. Weighing about 189 pounds. Feeling out of shape, looking out of shape. I got some more body pain than I used to have, neuropathy in my feet. But I'm gonna do my best to do this workout as well as some yoga on the side and see where I end up in 60 days. Wish me luck and break free. You can do it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, what's up? All right, so it's about maybe 10 minutes since I finished the fit test. I did drink a protein shake. I was actually so tired that I used warm water, and it was kind of like a hot chocolate, but it somehow made it easier to drink. But so now I'm sitting here, a little sore, neck's a little sore, feet, body, life. But I did my best. I don't know if that's the right move for me. I don't know if I should continue, but I don't want to quit. At least not yet. I'll see what tomorrow brings, and maybe Wednesday. But perhaps some light yoga might be interesting. And I also got some workouts that I do around the house I definitely want to show you guys. But one day down, it's like a bunch more to go. But I did my best. I have not eaten any sugar today. I've come close to eating a cookie a couple times. I have not. Just going to be meat and veggies today and see where that takes me. But okay, day two tomorrow. See what it brings.